plan together.
The war between Neela and the Contessa has put the castle on high alert. To get at the Clockwork Eyes, we'll need to subtly manipulate this conflict to our advantage. Here's the plan. Murray, sneak into the castle and kidnap the head of security. I want to ask him a few questions. Meanwhile, Sly and I are going to get a little paranormal. I'll slip into the crypts beneath the castle and put together a bad mojo bomb. It should be enough to destroy the mind shuffler. Sly, you capture a few local ghosts and drop them into Neela's headquarters. Hopefully the near-death experience will inspire her to purchase more mercenary firepower. We've all got our assignments. Good luck.
Show!
Gorgon.
Amy Ashton Ein.
Oh, I know. Ashton Tortoiseau.
Sharon Salto?
Cat's not at it.
Yes.
Deserve that sort of treatment?
Weren't you listening? She was an evil wolf priestess. Once you smash the coffin, it'll free all the ghosts trapped in there with her.
Okay, I don't know where you're going with all of this, but freeing trapped ghosts sounds vaguely heroic.